time to go.
I'm gonna get the truck pulled up round back.
Do it fast. I gotta get my dad out of here.
I don't plan on dilly-dallying. Honey, take Duck into the office and barricade the living hell out of the door behind me. Glenn, when you hear me honking in the alley, start getting people out of here.
You got it.
Doug, Carly, and Lee, you guys make sure our defenses stay up till then. And Lee, I better take that axe in case I run into any of them on the way to my truck.
Here you go.
Guys, that door's not locked anymore.
Shit! You three, get on it! I'll get back as fast as I can.
Stay away from the windows.
Glenn, we need your help. Please hurry!
If we don't make it through this, you should know that I think you're a great guy.
Shut up, Doug!
Doug, if we don't make it through this, you should know.
I should know what?
Huh?
You said I should know.
Shit!
Are you sure?
Oh, shit!
Oh, shit! Okay, then. Clementine, can you look for something to stick in between the handles? Something real strong, okay?
Okay.
Clementine, did you find anything?
Nothing. Wait.
The window is through.
Go.
I found something.
Get eaten today.
Especially a good friend.
I swear I saw it earlier. You never pay attention to where you leave things. Can you just look over there? Everything we own.
How you doing, Doug?
If I left you alone for 5 minutes. I don't know how hard it is to keep track of things. It's not like we have much to begin with.
Doug?
I couldn't save her, could we?
I don't think so. It happened pretty fast.
I know it's stupid. We just met. It's dumb. But, it's probably just that survivor thing. But I really liked her.
It was so awesome. SD had a sweet underwater jetpack.
Did you she liked you, too.
Thanks, Lee. Anyway, I'd rather be alone, I think.
I understand.
Wait, Lee?
What is it, buddy?
How did you choose? We both needed you. You picked me.
I left you alone for 5 minutes. I don't know how hard it is to keep track of things.
I was going to help you both.
Much to begin with.
That makes sense, I guess. But you helped me first.
Yeah, I did.
I just wish you would have picked her.
Oh, this is going to be important, and so we'll lose them. So I'll put them right in this front pocket. And then you...
No! Get off me! Get off me!
Get him off of me!
Ah! Ah! Ah!
They got Doug. They...
just gotta move! Not coming with this, you son of a bitch! Somebody else get eaten today.
Especially a good friend.
I swear I saw it earlier. You never pay attention to where you leave things. Ken, can you just look over there? Everything we own would be lost if I left you alone.
How you doing, Carly?
I don't know.
I'm okay. You know, considering.
I do,
like we have much to begin with.
I can't stop thinking about Doug. We couldn't have saved him, could we?
I don't think so. It happened pretty fast.
I know it's stupid. We just met. And he was such a... It's just that... I think that I liked him.
Well, I'm sure he liked you, too.
He better have. Anyway, I'd rather be alone, I think.
I understand.
Wait. Me?
Can you just look over there?
What is it?
How did you choose? We both needed you. You picked me.
It's not like we have much to begin with.
I was going to help you both.
But you helped me first.
Yeah, I did.
I just wish we both could have made it, you know?
Me too, Carly.